Yo, oh shit. Should be good. Should be good. These cords look like they're getting yanked the fuck out. Alright. So we're back. I haven't played in like a fucking week. Well, I played this game, but I've just been playing Horde, Escape, and Multi and Versus. But, dude, I honestly, this is way harder. I moved my, I started playing on a different monitor because I have three of them and there's one I never use really. So I started playing on the third one on Xbox for all my Xbox games. My one there was for PS4, my other one's for PC. The two console ones are the same. They're both 60 here at BenQ's, but the PC one's at 144Hz. BenQ. They're basically all the same, but.
Okay, let's go.
Dude, this looks like weird. It looks like,
So, these comm towers.
Super laggy.
Where do we find them?
Maybe it's just me.
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
Nice little bit laggy. Try playing on my. Which way is east? This way is east. We came, that's where we just came from. Try playing on my Eldotta so I can see it easily. It's like delayed though, it's like 3 seconds.
Wait, delayed. Wait! What the hell is this? Another security gate?
Bitch. PK. I'm gonna tell back this shit up. Why does this shit look so
goddamn gates are we gonna find?
It's so laggy and shit. Dude, something looks. This shit looks awful.
There it goes.
Answer.
No, no cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
It looks really good on my monitor.
Or it got exactly enough credit
on my recording, but I'm,
come on.
For some reason,
let's
I'm
get in there and unjam it.
I'm actually playing this shit for some reason right now. Maybe it's just cause like, I don't know, maybe multiplayer is supposed to look better. It looks really fucking framey though. Like, what was that? Fuck are we supposed to go? These fucking things, I forgot about these. I haven't played in so long. Dude, fuck me. This cord keeps like hitting me in the elbow. That was close, I almost turned my Xbox off. Dude, fuck me. Okay. Like this. I like this strat actually. It's fucking annoying when I keep decking my hand. I wish Bluetooth shit was good or wireless shit. Slowly yank this shit over. Yeah, there we go. That's good enough. I'm sure it's like, maybe you have to play as Jax to get it. Or maybe I already have it. already have it. I think I might already have it. Let me check. Any of these? I swear there's an achievement, dude. Am I like retarded or something? To revive a D, yeah.
Shot them all. And let's deal with this gate situation.
I have no clue how to open it up.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. That's what we're looking for. Jack, see if this opens the gate.
Open. All right, both gates open.
What?
So back to the skiff.
Oh, that's old technology.
I don't necessarily like walking to those comm towers.
So for now,
I'm gonna say car passing. And look at that, we got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed, one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started. Skate
thing? Yeah. That's what I thought. I was like, there's no way we're walking this over. Why does it look so much better? Maybe it looks like shit on there. It's like, it looks so fucking like, it looks like I'm getting 20 FPS right now. Maybe 20, but like fucking 40 or some shit. This shit looks like ass.
Any idea what this building is?
Looks like a substance from a comm tower. Might have supplies.
Recently.
Come on, some fucking collectibles would be good. Definitely grabbing that.
I'll take that. It's an outsider. She's frozen solid.
She did?
Damn. Look around. Hey. We can find out what happened.
That's bullshit.
Outsider's security code for a different substation.
You think other Outsiders might be there?
Maybe. Let's keep a lookout.
Oh, nine. Do I want to upgrade? Pretty sure there's like... How do I... I'm not gonna try to go for like the there's like a bunch of Jax achievements for some reason. I'm pretty sure a lot of them are in campaign. You might be able to get some of them in board too. I'm not really sure, but I'm just gonna try to get them. And the collectibles, I'm gonna try to do that too. I'll basically be playing through the game again just to get all the collectibles because I got like 25%. I'm 40% done the game. 46% done the campaign, 26% all the collectibles, so yeah, 24 out of 106. What the fuck's going on? Are we not supposed to be going up here? Dude, yeah, that makes sense. It's just like an invisible barrier. Alright. I don't know where we're supposed to be going, man. We're literally supposed to be going that way. That's two.
Whoa! A condor plowed right into that cliff!
Where's on?
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block!
No, two blocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Reject one out of the condor!
Holy shit.
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Gotcha!
The fucking campaign is so much shittier than the fucking multiplayer. Oh my god, can I fucking shoot?
God damn, there's a lot of them! Target's down!
We are fucking in the game.
Shot trap!
Hope not grounded! And down goes the other one! Holy shit. That was a lot.
So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching. Get this open for me, Jack.
You know what the block is. Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn recheck factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either.
I already got 7 components again.
Everything.
Come on then. Back to the skiff.
You know, it's ice cliffs of death.
You're the...
This one's got a nice view.
You're the Lancer, so it's so weird. I think my fucking... My thing... Check it here. It looks weird on there too. Looks like super stretched and fuck it. I think I'm playing on 4x3 or some shit. The game just looks 4x3 games looks better. Or not better, but less laggy. The fuck do I go for? I don't know how to get back up.
Come on, up here.
Why is she always helping him up? Makes him fucking fun. Is that a dog that is true? A dog, the bounty hunter?
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up. Which it always does.
Stars ways. Let's see if back the fuck up before you get smacked the fuck up. I still don't know where we're going though. I'm gonna go ahead and guess this is the right direction. I really don't want to be fucking riding around for like an hour looking for the place. So fuck me. No, we've already been over here and it won't let us in here. We're just gonna try to go for it straight around, Joe. No, it's a, there's a fucking kid. We're gonna fucking get off this kid and try to run over.
There's one thing I keep asking myself.
Okay. That makes
Why
sense.
Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... Whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... calm.
Well, he is not just
so interesting.
Marcus Phoenix is son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Looks better in my recording than it doesn't. So weird.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare.
That's expert help.
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one.
So many dumb achievements in this game, though, like a bunch that you need, like, to play with, like, play with five allies or something, which would be their friends. I really have no friends who have this fun.
What do you think?
My bro- the only people I used to play this game with was, like, my brother and, like, his friends, and he doesn't play it anymore. He didn't have an Xbox. I fucking sold that shit and bought a PlayStation.
Come on, this way!
Why you wouldn't just have both, like, you know? Both consoles just fucking... Having both
Watch
consoles and
the
PC is fucking great. It's never
You're
any
totally exposed out here.
Then keep pushing.
Except for
Find
like
shelter.
Nintendo against Genosha.
Get back!
It's just for kids.
I'm beginning to see why no one lives up here anymore.
Yeah, and if we don't keep moving, we're gonna die up here.
No,
come on. Cave ahead. Oh shit! It's Occupy.
for long! Let's clear them out!
This is so shit. Why is the console so much worse? The campaign's so much worse than the fucking multiplayer. It's like so laggy and shit. I'm gonna try something after this. I'm gonna. What the fuck? I'm gonna unplug my internet or my Elgato and try playing for like a second. Maybe it's just gonna. It feels so light.
Knocked down!
This is why before I was like, yo, this game's straight ass, because it's just a campaign, I think. It's so much worse than fucking Elgato. What the hell is he doing?
That's all of them!
Alright, you're right.
Hurry!
I'm gonna try looking this shit up. See if this is a fucking. That's rough, like my face when I haven't changed. Gears 5 campaign. That's rough, like my face when I haven't shaved in days. Laggy. Could see me, you're like stuttering. I don't really see anything, I just see people like lagging out and crashes and shit. My game just feels like it's fucking half the FPS it does when I'm playing like multiplayer. I'm gonna try something out with this game. I'm gonna go play multiplayer and see if it's just like my Elgato that's fucking
was
like,
HQ.
Maybe just be an
Elgato.
Yeah, I've never noticed that with any other games. God, I feel strong.
Del, up we go.
Oh, fuck my clock.
Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
Maybe for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever!
Hey, you're on a big ass storm.
Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
He's not just getting out.
Kate! Left side! Flanking roof!
Wait, he's getting more help. It's not the same issue. Anyways. The snatcher thing, right? That looks good.
Watch it! Ice boulder incoming!
Stay out of the middle!
Oh, fucking shit! That dude just. That fucking thing just brushed me.
Another boulder!
Give my ass something!
Give us two! That's not a boulder, that's a big, thick piece of ice.
Another one coming! Not out of this yet!
Holy fuck, I'm missing that. Oh my god.
Man, I thought razor hair was bad!
Yeah, it's definitely no one.
Doors just ahead! Tower's almost completely frozen over! Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
Somebody shit up!
Hey, watch it, watch it.
I don't know,
that's a locust signal.
Yeah.
I saw.
And if given a choice between us or that, she chooses
them.
I get that. Then you know what to do. Right?
Right?
Hey, whoa.
It's me.
Yeah. I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access that from the command console.
You trying to kill me?
Boom! You ready?
Figures. The console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Huh. Could be a blown fuse or something. You just need to access the circuit panel.
Connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that... We found it, New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
Get in there, Jack.
What am I supposed to be doing?
Yeah, let's get the transmission data.
Maybe now I'm supposed to be doing.
Get in there, Jack.
Come on, Jack. Hook it to the console. Let's get this done. Get the transmission data.
Buddy, you can hear me. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
No dice.
Oh my god. How many times do I have to do this shit?
Come on, Jack. Hook it to the console. Let's get this done.
You're not seeing me fucking doing it, buddy. Holy shit, what was that? Is there gonna be a data mismatch until the last fucking one? Yeah.
Jack, let's get the transmission data.
This guy fucking shit. Bruh, I don't get it. I've looked everywhere.
on, Jack. Book it to the console. Let's get this done.
Shut the fuck up.
Get in there, Jack.
Oh, yeah, go in there, buddy. Alright, this has to be it.
Got a signal match. Yeah. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
That's a long ass mission.
Think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. Time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? We're doing everything I love. Skiffing, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Foz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the tough. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Foz has got a realistic view of himself.
I keep thinking about Miles. Those experiments.
Man, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So, what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So, do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus! We got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Kakar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch. So,
oh, no.
What if what we find...
Ooh.
What if it's really bad?
You do know it's probably not gonna be good.
Yeah, but what if it's like worst case scenario stuff?
Okay. And what does that look like?
Honestly? That Niles Samson is my grandfather.
Well, I had a worst case scenario. You just topped it. Hey, cargo salt derricks, beyond those trees.
Okay, let's set this place up. Could be cooling tech in there.
You're the expert. Let's head up here.
They're
on to us! Put him down! Throwing frag!
there's a warden on Ingot. Who the big ass.
Gotcha!
Is he behind me? Oh my god, you're behind me. He's gonna have lower health than he does in hard mode. Nope. Dude, he's just going out there right now.
Hey, hey, hey!
I see none of this.
Stay down!
Where's his hammer thing?
Shock trap!
No, I want him to give me the gun. So I want to see where I can get these. How even is it? We'll grab a ship when we go. Hey, there's just, pretty sure there's some achievement to do with that. We're gonna replace it. Buddy, stop shooting at me. Yes, there we go.
Fetch.
Bring it over, dog. Oh my god, stop shooting at me. Yeah, these kids can't see anything. Get a job. Straight ass. Oh no, I'm straight ass. Anything cool I can grab up here? Some ammo? Damn, here.
Jack Fetch!
Get over, dog.
Throwing grenade!
I'm gonna kill him. Anything over here? Can't even go over there. Can't see shit all this week. What's that? I'm not seeing that.
Jack Fetch!
Yeah, I got it. Don't come anymore.
All right, they're all down.
Let's hunt around for cooling tech.
Let's hunt around for what? What? I don't even know what I'm looking for. It's too hard to get one of these things. Yeah, I know. That's oh, no, yeah, it is. Dope.
Some kind of part, which I'm gonna guess just made today.
Nice, that's a grind lift cooling system part. Remember those engineering notes? If we find more of this tech, we can upgrade Jack.
Buddy, we're
excited.
On.
Hey, feel it?
Del, you right. Grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff.
Skiff's right here, I don't know how to get down to it though. Hop on here. Dude, I lit up. Alright, let's see, dude. Oh my god, he just does not want to go on this bird. Such a bomb, buddy. Holy shit, 40 minute fucking story. Mission already. It's the same mission, I'm pretty sure. It's the story. Can I just hear like another mission? There's so many areas I don't know about these stories. It's just like all. Like it looks all the same. But I want to get all the collectibles and everything. Like I want to get as many as I can. In the first, only as many as I can in the first place, so I'll have to spend a billion money on this. Yeah, I've been over here too. Okay, well. Yeah.
Alright, let's get to the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate this location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Kadar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Which way do we go?
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Which way to go?
Look, by the door. There's a note.
Yeah.
It's from Lena, the outsider we found.
Dope.
Her friend got potted, so she locked him in here.
Which means...
he's still inside. No, the security code we found.
The code, if that's what you're asking. Okay.
You already know it. Sure.
That's it. We gotta get in there. Get the other side. We gotta find that pod. Shit!
Oh, what the hell? I got another one of them.
Sorry. Let's just look around and see if we can find anything. Jack, set that safe.
Shit, this is a lot of stuff in here. What is that?
Found something. It's like a modded tracker.
A bunch of them, only got one.
Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack shock trap now has
all. Okay. That's good.
No collectibles in here. There's no collectibles. There's no collectibles.
Alright, help me get it open.
It's 45 fucking minutes, holy shit. That's tough. Time is it? 7 o'clock. I got these sick fucking. I got all of the Gears of War cannons, you can see here.
Just wish it could have been more.
Think of all the outsider villages we went to in the last few months. All the other people you saved.
I got like three of those today, and I already had like five before. I just got three decks, so I threw five, and like I bought five of them because once you buy five, you get like it's a bunch of cool ass skins in the game for the Lancer. It's just for the Lancer.
Every time I
yeah, it's just for the Lancer. But yeah, I bought three today because after I never drink Rockstars, and I pretty much never drink energy drinks. The only time I do is Monsters, like, very occasionally, because they do taste dank, but they're just fucking expensive. And I'm sure, like, I don't know. I always thought they give you a heart attack, but, like, that's just because they have a lot of sugar in them. Like,
looks like it's in relatively good
older people say that just so you don't drink them when you're a kid, because then you get super fucking hyper, because there's a lot of sugar in it. But, I mean, I'm sure if you drink them all the time, you get diabetes and shit, so how much sugar there's in them. But, I bought a couple today because I thought, fuck, like, might as well get some more codes because of the XP boost.
There was a lot
and they taste really good, the regular Rockstar, like the the main one. Just like Monster, like, I always thought the green Monster, like the main one, like the first, like, original flavor is the best one. And I've had, like, almost all the flavors. You and I really have. Where the fuck am I going, too?
And why?
I'm supposed to be going.
I hope we can find you some answers.
I came from just trying to check out these collectibles and shit. Generally, collectibles aren't in like places like this. They're usually like kind of out in the open.
Shit! Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay.
I can't believe I don't see me right now. I'm gonna see the only two.
Time to go loud!
That's another fucking kill.
Jack, fetch!
Fetch? Holy ass.
Will that kill me like it does not ice bomb out? I can't even go in.
Hey! Look back there! Sniper!
There's some charge in, it's just perfectly good. Oh, cool, man.
These things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be dead.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Come here, though.
Man, what? Oh, the wrong button? I don't even know what. What's going on here?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Oh, wow. She's giving me a boost one time.
No way.
Oh, Jesus.
You killed me. You killed me.
You killed me.
Who could trust you now?
Trust you now.
I wonder what Buddy's doing. This man, what are we talking about?
Hey, what gives?
Sorry. Got distracted. Look what I found.
What you find?
Nice. Let's see if we can find some of that good shit Marcus promised.
That good shit. You good?
Yeah, fetch.
And right after fetch that, because I don't know how else to see this G-man. I saw something like, I think it's like big guns or something. Let me check, actually. It's like he has to fetch something. Let's see. Each heavy weapon. I don't know what each heavy weapon is. I'm just gonna look up all the tutorial for all this shit eventually after that. A lot of these achievements are fucking annoying. I wanna try to get all the Jax ones at least, but some of them like are fucking really annoying.
Open this, Jax.
I know there's a bunch that I won't get like re-up 20 times. The one that's like, there's beat the campaign on insane, which I'm not gonna do because I'm not even gonna bother trying. This one right here. Insane campaign, master horde, escape launch maps, 20 re-ups, characters, dude, that takes so fucking long. Dude, that's like actually, I think, fucking impossible. Holy shit.
Maybe it wasn't a full fight.
Like, you have to do the general and tour. You gotta get 20 fucking re-ups.
See, we just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out.
Alright, chief.
And we got a Bastion, too.
Small fucking thing is the most annoying.
Too. Target's down.
He's already over there. Holy shit.
Frag out!
You revive him. Oh, give me the achievement, baby.
You gotta help me out!
Oh, I put X on you. Dude, revive him.
Hey, thanks. Okay.
I better be fucking achievement.
Hey, that shield is too strong! Destroy the basket!
Stay down!
Buddy, where is my goddamn cheese?
Hey!
I'm not seeing no achievement pop up. I might have seen anything.
Damn it!
Cuddy. Where's this achievement? Holy fuck. God, I hate these. This is a fucking hit.
Cut the big guy!
That's gotta be heavy gun, too.
Alright, the pond's clear.
Buddy, bring that shit over.
Damn! I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on.
I wanna fucking grab
Let's get
that
to that tower.
Already? I'm gonna fucking go.
That's not ready.
Okay, I gotta fucking do this shit.
That'll work.
Man, what the hell? I just realized that's realistic as hell. Shows like the snow. Dude, fuck me. Why won't it let me fucking bring it? It's so annoying. Holy fuck, buddy. Fucking retarded. Oh my god!
Down here.
I have to go super fucking far away. I'll fuck one of everybody's guys.
Oh no,
no, no, no, no.
Jack, shock trap!
No, I don't shock trap. Bring me the fucking gun.
Sweet!
Okay, so you can bring me that.
Got him. Del, you good?
Well, I'm cold. Don't really know where we are. Generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah. I'm good.
Maybe he has... Let me see. Oh, okay. There we go. Natural.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
I mean, that
nothing good.
How many heavy weapons is there? I want to say like 5 or 6. So that fucking hammer thing doesn't count. It's got to be down here somewhere. So there's 5. Okay. So is this the boom shot? The fucking RPG shooting thing? I don't even know. Dude, this would be heavy.
Taking this.
I definitely don't want to go that fucking noche again.
Yeah. Hey, this'll work.
This'll work. You know, the real question is, will this fucker revive my teammate? Where's buddy go? How did he even get up here? Dude, this has almost been an hour. This fucking... Am I in, still in the same thing? Dude, this is the longest chapter ever seen.
Time to find out
life.
If we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
2 for 10?
Man, I...
Del. Rejects.
And turn them all home. How the hell?
Heads up! They're awake! Drop the hostile! Gotta save her. They're out of commission.
How many goddamn DBs was that combo carrying?
I don't know. Open that shit up.
Problem at a time.
Buddy, open it up. Man, I'm hungry. Ooh, we're definitely grabbing some of those witches.
Help me get this open.
Let's go, buddy. This is your fucking entrance. She's showing
a similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. It's a console. Same as last time.
Dude, what? I swear I'm getting like so many buttons.
Get in there, Jack.
This bullshit again.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another city patch. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. You can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Got something here.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
I'm gonna see achievement for the cloak one. Let's see. Dude, I hate all these fucking Jack achievements. They're so annoying. Check Steam upgrade ability to revive. Stim upgrade, alright. Stim upgrade. Let me check that real quick. Stim. Do I have to put it on? Okay. Fuck, I'll check. I just want this achievement so it's fucking wrong.
Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too.
No. Is it bugged?
Invisible, huh?
You might want to try it.
Nah, I'm just run through this bitch. Oh, I really thought I was gonna die there. Yeah, shoot this bitch though. Damn, so I gotta do that. That's sick.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Del, let's go.
All right, let's go. He's gonna start getting shot out.
All right, that's one problem behind us.
I get this fucking stim shit out of here.
We got it.
Come on then.
Okay, buddy, you want it down so I can get the fucking? I'm gonna have to get all these achievements on my another playthrough.
Not so fast. Snipers ahead.
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow.
Way ahead of you.
Shut up. We're not doing it.
Let's take them down.
Dr. Hoskin! Yeah. Okay, we got him all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff.
What do you mean?
Alright, you ready to go find that lab?
Yep, there it is, I'll ever be. I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
Dude, it's been a fucking hour. Holy shit. Why is this mission so fucking long? this fucking ridiculous. This mission's hella long. Dude, literally two missions, the last two missions before this were like 10 minutes apiece. This one's an hour.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Oh, it's already good.
But,
is this still the same mission?
What? If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post swarm outbreak? Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea.
But I tell you, it'd be no snow.
He was just nodding.
Marcus, there, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Grub City.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
There's absolutely nothing new.
Nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try. Jack, shock trap.
Shock trap theory. How does he ping the signal?
Jack's not ready.
Come on, Jack.
Get Jack to pulse. I don't know how the fuck to do that. Oh.
Use pulse.
Jack, pulse.
Whoa. There's something under there. Nice work, bud.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Old mine. Get on the fucking web, buddy. Dude, I'm getting hungry. It's a long-ass mission. I did not...
You know where Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
7 out of 11.
How many 11?
Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Dude, I'm hungry as fuck.
Skiff's holding up well.
It's so after annoying.
One positive development here.
So long.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the Salt Flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruined.
I'm on the wrong way 100%.
I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. 800 meters.
I know.
No, we're already
me
here.
Too. All
right. Dude, I feel like I'm definitely going the wrong way. Fuck yeah. Shit. Fuck. Maybe that's why this mission is so goddamn long, because I'm fucking... no idea where I'm going. Fuck me. retarded. It's gotta be up here. Oh, fuck, did I go that way? I don't know how to get up there, dog. Go across that bitch, maybe. I have no idea how to get up there, though. I've already been in there. Yeah, I have to go up here.
The mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Is your bitch ass gonna die real quick?
The mine's back here somewhere, right? Hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, it should. But that really depends on the type of mining we engage. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, oh, all right, fuck. I got it.
Shut the fuck up. I never know which way to go. I always want to, like, see if, like, there's any extra shit. Yeah, we can't go out of my sights. Dude, 1 hour and 10 fucking minutes. Holy shit. I just want to finish this fucking mission. Far the longest mission so far. I think the first mission
down.
Was only like 45 minutes. And I thought that was only shit. Boy, jump! Excuse me? That's not. Let me see this shit.
There's the mine.
That Marcus, makes no sense.
We're here. What
she
do you know about this place?
Some random map. She jumped out of there, but it showed her that fucking floor right here. Makes no sense.
Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch.
Now we won't.
What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Just building material. Industrial log is not in my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not in my area.
Gotcha.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
I'll take that. Not this way.
Thank God I turned back this. So I don't remember seeing any buzzsaw scions or whatever the fuck they're called. Move your ass, buddy. Anything good back here?
Hang on, I'm gonna check this out.
Some components. Mission's gonna be like 2 fucking hours long. Dude, like, fucking. Can we just fight some enemies so this buddy guy can go down? Like, fuck, I swear to God, it never goes down.
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, there's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see.
I don't know.
Okay, looks promising. I take it back! We got a swarm!
Let's take him out!
Careful on that ice!
Okay, so yeah. Drop shot thing, I don't think I picked up. I should have 3 out of 5 now. Let's see if 60%. Nope, I guess not. Gimme. One, two, three, four. There's 5. I already got the tri shot and I got the buzzsaw gun. Maybe it hasn't counted it yet because I just picked it up. Why the fuck is that not killing me?
They don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift.
So yeah, it was definitely the buzzsaw. Those are both heavy, so. Dude, what? Makes no fucking sense.
Jack, rip that door.
An hour and fucking 13 minutes. Now. Why is this taking so fucking long?
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Shit,
are you kidding me?
Oh my god, I hate when the shit jams. That should be 40. That should be 80%, but bruh. Still at 40. What? I don't understand. That's literally like I literally have done 4 at least.
Getting into that mine.
Yeah, Oh, I totally hit the fucking flying robot thing. Is that a new one? That's it. How much? Maybe mine's not in here. This dude died. I swear I killed one of the big fuckers.
I need some help, Mason!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm bleeding out!
How the fuck do I get him? Dude, why is it not giving me the fucking.
Right, oh, you won, Jack.
You owe me one. I'm fucking doing all the work. You're not getting any fucking achievement.
Okay,
so
we're clear.
Fucking annoying.
And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
None of these achievements are fucking working. Holy shit. Really broken ass achievements. Where was this fucking? This guy's fucking gun. God, I'm getting so annoyed. I should, dude, there's so many achievements in this game that I'm straight bugged. There's so many achievements I should have. There's one for fucking escape, too. I played a custom fucking community map and it did not give me an achievement. I forgot, but that's what I can say. Oh my god, I spent all this time just to get nothing. I'm, like, not getting rewarded for any of the shit I'm doing. This is fucking stupid. 40% still. It's fucking broken. I should have at least 80%. I have at least 4 to fucking pop.
Wait a sec. This was an outsider camp. Alina, Marshall, I bet they were from here.
That means
we're about to have to fire them out.
That means there's a fucking iron coming on gameplay and I've only got one achievement this whole time. That means I'm fucking choked. I gotta go loot all this shit. Just to make sure there's no collectibles. It's probably gonna be fuck all over here. I'm just wasting my time.
Hey, where are you going? We gotta check the mine.
Check the fucking loot, buddy. Why is this mission so long? I'm so confused. Dude, this is ridiculous. I'm gonna check some. Collect the bullets. I have to. Forest in the trees, the source of it all. Holy fucking shit. Let me check one more thing. See if I'm close to the end of the fucking chapter. Where you collect about, I just found like a little piece of rock or some shit. Dude, this game's fucked. Like straight up.
Kate!
The coalition didn't fucking decided just to not add fucking bodies in the end, just like they didn't add any fucking achievements that are. Holy fucking shit, where are you supposed to go, man? I'm so fucking tired of this shit right now.
Jack, stop that.
Oh my god, why does it have to look around for 10 years? I'm thinking of just fucking ending it, man. I'm so tired of fucking this shit. Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for.
more.
That's collectible. Now, let's check it out. Okay, so I have to be at the end. That was the second last collectible.
Jack, can this safe open, please?
Dude, I have not found only one fucking collectible this whole mission, though. What the fuck? Nothing's in there. This is a waste of fucking time. Dude, this shit's finna be, like, what the fuck? Why is this... I'm still so confused how this shit is so fucking long. It's one fucking mission. This has to be one of the longest missions in fucking video game history. It probably could have been beaten in 45 minutes if I was regularly playing, but like, that's a fucking long ass mission. Let me just check this collectible again. I want to see that fucking thing I just picked up disappeared, because this shit's fucked. It just disappeared. It actually disappeared. Dude, my game's like fucked or something. Bruh. My literally percentage just went down. I'm gonna check that shit out. I'm gonna go check. Like, what the fuck? I think my game's actually fucked right now. Because nothing's working. Collectible ain't there. I don't know, my game's just fucking glitched or what. Because, like, I'm... so annoying. Like, I knew I grabbed way more collectibles. Like, this is such a fucking joke. I have to literally. I don't think I'm gonna even go for the collectibles. This shit's just fucked, man.
Here we go. Look around and see if we can find any explosives.
They probably fucking disappeared out of our inventory.
Okay. You ever think about
collectible found? No way. Two out of fucking not in here. It's gonna be gone in 2 seconds. There it is there. Oh, wait. Shit. Oh, wait. It's gonna be gone.
Do my best not to.
Yeah. Well, maybe there's some heart. There's some spark. That's still human.
There's nothing.
Fuck me.
Just keep looking around.
No, Del, why don't you fucking look for some shit, buddy? Trade. It literally just disappeared. It literally just minus fucking one. What? Dude, what the fuck is wrong? Oh, no. Yeah, see? Dude, it's like... I would've... Oh, my God. The reason I'm playing this shit is literally for achievements, but they fucking just take away all my fucking collectibles and shit. Shit is bugged as fuck.
Gotcha.
They literally pop, better pop up after. If they just completely disappear, I'm gonna fucking choke. I totally forgot he does that.
Coming your way!
Pick me up, you crap.
Throwing grenade!
I'm gonna let him try to kill fucking buddy.
Jack, fetch! I'm wounded.
Fuck me. Nah, don't forget that.
I got you.
Get up. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm so shit.
No one's down.
searching.
Okay. Pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay. So.
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Jack, hurry the fuck up and grab that shit. Jesus fuck. I'm actually so impatient right now because of all this stupid shit happening. I was planning on playing a bunch of other missions, but fuck that. I'm not playing other missions.
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! Bingo, we all go with it!
Excuse me? Got you.
Get you down first. Come on, buddy, what are you doing? Let's go to... I mean, I thought that was health. I think that's battery life or some shit. Doesn't even look like it's going down. How the fuck's that? 56%.
Come on, help me!
I'm doing all this just for one 10 gamer score achievement or 20 gamer score achievement. I better just, like, when I finish this mission, just get
right,
a fuck ton of achievements.
The
to just
skiff and call
like, the revive achievement,
I'll tell
fuck,
you,
like, all
this
bitches.
Shit is gonna melt that ice.
Cause I'm gonna get fucking annoyed. Dude, the fucking pickup fucking gun achievement, dude, this fucking annoyed.
Yo, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge thing!
Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right, too. Can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. Think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but... Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus?
It's fucking ridiculous, man. How is this a fucking one mission?
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's
I'm like actually mind blown right now. This is fucking one mission.
You just built a small mechanical arm with you.
Thanks for being here.
So many of these achievements in this game are fucking stupid, man. They're way too grindy. Like, these two are fucking grindy as tits. Fucking
it would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack.
Dude, I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking. Where's this supposed to be going? That's what I want to know. What is this?
yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus? Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Shit have auto drive? Fuck me.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle.
I'll take that under.
Okay, one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
I don't even know what to fucking say.
Wait, hold on.
What?
You said this stuff...
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine.
Just fucking blow the bitch up. Fuck me. What if I said go back? I don't understand.
Safety first.
Just shoot the fucking thing. Oh, fuck.
Radio tower.
Alright, we're fucking done. We're out of here. Holy shit. No fucking achievements either. Broken ass fucking game. What the fuck? Dude, they like disappear, they come back. I don't understand this fucking game. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I'm fucking out. I'm so fucking done with that shit, man. It's fucking retarded. I gotta look this shit up. Ah, fuck me. That's pretty much it. This video is an hour and a half fucking long, and it should have been like, I don't even know. This is the longest mission I think I've ever played, but yeah. Fuck me. Thanks for watching, guys, and yeah. I'm gonna go put a bullet in my